chain pedal. Seems to me that we're in dead hour right now. Oh, I just need to bring out that thing.
low.
Mm-hmm.
Any luck?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Well, look at there.
Oh, I got like
16
pounds.
I got 8.
8? You've been catching.
They've been small, though. Don't judge me.
I'm just saying, I mean, every time I look up, it's like.
I feel like some real shade coming your way, man.
I can't catch anything.
Granted, I do have multiple lines in the water.
Man, every time I turn around, I shoot up some fireworks.
Pew, pew, pew.
I'm like, well, I'm not gonna keep shooting. Walker.
Man, it's about to fucking rain again. It's thundering out here.
Just stop it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, damn, something hit the
bumper. Damn, boy, you hear that?
Yeah.
She ain't playing around. Caught that on a walker?
On a walker.
I'm impressed.
That's alright.
I ain't found no damn cannonballs. Calm down.
Oh, damn.
Damn it, I missed.
You got like a severe thunder warning or something?
Every day.
You're normal.
Every day there's chance of flood.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hot.
Well, it's not like he lives around the corner.
It's hot than a hoe here, though.
No, he says it's still hot.
It's just fucking raining now. And then when it gets done raining, the fucking sun comes right back out and just gets to slapping niggas in the face. Like, what you pcha? The sun come out like, look what I can do.
I want to play too.
Shit. Get back in the clouds. I don't think you even had to go to nighttime, bro.
Hey, bro.
Yeah.
Getting in the truck?
No, you know I don't got another controller. Yeah, I just told you yesterday that's how I knew how much it cost because I took the controller back. Yeah, I asked me, do I got another controller? Fuck out of here. Hey!
Take your controller
back? Nope. This one for this year.
Yeah.
Not today.
Today is now shall and die.
Right, bro, what's up with this shit, bro? I can't catch a goddamn. For one, my barber getting no love right now. Like, barber out of action.
Damn.
So, you know I'm crank backing it now. Crank bait.
I've never stood here trying to get some.
But then, I lost it.
There we go. When in doubt,
mirror spot on. Yeah, that's just no comeback.
Baby, come back.
There you go, pull that little wally. You know I still haven't hit 300 feet, bro.
Oh, in casting?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I have either. I think like 280 is up the first shotgun.
What type of setup I gotta have to go past 300? That's what I wanna know.
Well, I got reels that have like fucking 500.
Don't go there, fool.
Oh, hell no. I go buck 80. Just call me Captain Walleye.
Call me nothing.
Okay.
7:17 in the morning.
11:27 at night. I'm catching fish. He's standing there looking real nice.
You gonna fill up that bag?
Oh, hell no.
No?
440 pounds?
If I come to nighttime, I fill my bag. I challenge you.
440 pounds.
And I only got 11 in it right now. The challenge is on. I'm taking my pose out the line. Out the line, out the water. If they let me get this other pole that's going off right now, it'd be nice.
Well, as you're taking your line out of the water, I'm taking mine out too.
Okay.
Mine just has a fish on the end of it.
You don't think mine got a fish on the other end?
Nope.
I'll show you.
Oh, change.
Change. This one, on the other hand, nope.
Oh, cannonball.
Thought you had one.
Well, I got a snag. Normally I don't get snags here.
I got snagged twice. Nothing happened.
For what? Why? Johnson was in with Dalton. Dalton was driving.
It's for, Johnson? She keeps going and asking if these cars are available, and she keeps looking for cars. She's looked at two or three other SUVs, and the other one, this one. She's still looking the last couple of years for cars.
Damn, I got a hit on the bobber instantly.
I've got to be easy.
How deep are you setting it?
Oh, you know, 99.
What do you have?
Huh?
What do you have on the bottom?
You know, the typical night crawlers, small minnow, large minnow. Shiners.
Large metal.
Not large minnows, I meant shiners. Don't judge me, man!
Like, large metals, you're now on better bullshit.
I got another hit over
so
here.
Where at? Over.
Well, I'm standing there about to pull this one out the water.
Hold on, let us back up, see where you're shooting them.
Shooting.
You're over there? Shooting. You're not even going far off.
Boy, I'm shooting about 240 feet.
No.
I swear. And I... What the fuck was that? Bro.
What are you talking about?
I just broke my line.
You broke your mind.
What do you mean? What am I talking
what
about?
What is going on?
Bro, this is... You know I ain't got no breakable shit on either, bro. So...
Alright. Your whatchamacallit on to it?
Attention?
Drag?
I mean, shit. Come on now.
I have mine at orange about half.
Shit, I'm on three. I was at like six, though. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, shit, I'm running 20, bro. We ain't catching shit, but voila. I mean, did they put some new fish in the water? Am I in the dark about some shit?
I don't know.
I think you do know. Oh, I can see the fish silhouette. You got one.
No.
Oh.
Hey,
I seen it though. You know, looking out for ya. Damn, that was my night crawler that got hit like that, bro.
Oh, instantly?
Instantly. I told you, I fuck with night crawlers. I don't know about everybody else, but, you know, I'm a night crawler guy. Good evening, Nighthawks. Gonna mix with the shiner? I'm gonna go buy some more small minnows. Why do they have dough balls in this bitch? And medium cut bait. Is catfish in here? What's going on? Let me look at this fish log.
I
had dumb balls. Yeah, the grass pickle like the large minnows. That's right. You can bet your bottom dollar they don't sell that shit in the store.
Large minnows?
Mm-hmm.
You're not even supposed to have large minnows at this level.
Shit, the grass pickle, eat them hoes. I think I had large minnows when I was here. I bought them with coins, but you know, I had them. Gotta lure them night crawlers. Take that big ass baby shark off and you catch some. Trying to tell you, man, you better take that thing off.
Well, I had that bitch at 99 and won't nothing.
Well, I'm going far as fuck with mine. Look where my shit at. My shit out there. Boom, baby.
Nightcrawlers, it is.
Hey, man, I eat on them hoes.
98
and launching.
See, my shit don't even go far. 77 to you.
You catch him right there.
Oh, Mr. Valar.
No, I'm just crane banking it right now. Get a little quick beak. I don't know why you want to just put your stand up. You're being a weird guy right now. Alright. You heard it here first. Exactly. It's now a word. We just made it a word.
Today and only today.
Mm-hmm.
Jay Free Trademarks.
What y'all doing for the four?
Mom's coming over and I don't know. Just watch it. We can normally see the fireworks from the fairground.
Fairground. See, I stay in the country. I am the fireworks. Big cannons. Oh. Bro, my dad almost blew some shit up last year, boy. Boy got some fucking fireworks from when I was a kid, bro. Goddamn cannonballs.
What?
And was like, yeah, let's light these. And I was like, man, I'm 26. Like, no, I was 27. I'm like, bro, I remember that when I was like 11. He's like, yeah. Because like, I know he keep all this shit. He's like, man, I got to pop him someday. I was like, okay. Man, them hoes supposed to go like 100 and something feet in the air. That bitch went about 40 feet and exploded. Everybody ran, bro. That shit went everywhere. I was like, oh, no. And then we kept doing it. I don't know why. They were loud, bro. Oh my God, they were loud. Baby shark, dee.
Can
honor
you want
them? I told you on the fireway, yeah. Oh, they actually burst in the sky. Okay. That's okay. Oh, wait a minute. Got a little jingle going on. Excuse me, sir. Sir, excuse me.
Am I in your weapon?
Nah, I just couldn't see which one was going off. Bro, what is this I keep catching?
What the heck? Hmm? Gold shot.
Baby shark. Yeah, man. He needed that.
I'm gonna catch these gold shotters.
I gotta get them shiners, bro. Gotta get them shiners.
Trump let me get shiners.
I love Trump because he loves shiners.
Look at his head.
Hey, they should let us keep them, though. For bait.
What?
Shiners.
Oh, hell yeah. If I can catch one. What do you have here? $9?
Night crawlers and shiners. Take heed, fishing planet. Y'all need to let the little fish. Y'all need to at least add nets and allow your homies, if you're in a friends only room, to pick up your rod if you need help, vice versa. And you can work that out by splitting cash and the XP. And we need to be able to catch some bait, man. Let's catch some bait, bro. Deep. Somebody's about to die.
So I'm just playing with my bottom feeder. Take it.
Now
you want it.
You know you want it. It's a bad ticket. Come on. Nothing like a double beeper.
Your homeboy pick up those shoes.
See?
Not that I need it right now, but I could.
I mean, but then what if I go to pick up your shit and then I start getting the hit?
They want that real money, then I have to go to yours.
Gotta be quicker than that. Man, I'm trying to figure out a way to get in the 600 range on baseball as a team. Because that's the only game so far that I haven't been able to, you know, go all the way in. I've already beat 3 of the bosses on the crew. Kick their asses and sent them home.
How many bosses?
Huh?
How many bosses are there?
4.
Oh shit.
When you do one of them, you get 2, and I think that was the last one. So the only one I haven't done is the 3rd to last one, and that's because I ain't got the Bugatti or something like it.
So these are what?
Well, when you race the boss, it's kind of like the X Series races where you switch cars and shit. And that's one of the cars you gotta have, and that's one I ain't unlocked yet. Because every time I get 1,000,000, I was going to buy other shit. Then me and Riley just got on the live box hunt. And shit. We down there got everything maxed out. Bro, are you hovering or something? Shit. Can you be still?
I am still.
Well, your light was just going back and forth. I was like, shit, it was going from the right side of my head. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
I'm done with
this all now. Motherfucker been on. Look at my live feed. You can go back to when I first said it and see it for yourself.
I will.
bro. Get a cannonball. I'm about to put a fucking 30-foot crankbait on just so I can drag the bottle.
Well, this is pretty deep. There has to be cannonballs in here somewhere.
You better be with that big ass cannon sitting over there. You already shot one out, then.
Yeah, and I got nada.
Nada data.
I got. That's enough next time for that.
Bro, you. You was killing it in Colorado.
Oh, Colorado, man, I couldn't pull anything out but cannonballs.
Man.
I caught three.
Hold on.
Yes, it's weird to say you catch a cannonball, but...
Let me see.
I put a 23-foot crankbait on.
What's gonna touch the bottom? Bro, I ain't spending no money to get on no canoe right now.
That was your mom.
Oh,
it's not a time to
climb.
It is too far. Well, you might be dead. He's dead? Sick? Yeah. I really don't want chickens, right? What else do we have? Jeez. Oh my god, I think I heard it. Yeah.
And the sky just opened the fuck up.
Not Jody, wait, Pat.
Man, I love the smell of rain. I'm not gonna lie though, it did get cool as fuck.
Really?
Yeah, like I got my window up, so. Like a gush of cool air came in. So maybe this might be tornado storm here? Oh, it's, yeah, it's pretty whitey, it's pretty white outside right now.
No problem.
See, my girl.
Not just
today. My girl been watching all these fucking Transformers blow up. I just prayed it hard, done, goddamn. But I would die. Maybe. I'm gonna scoot to the window. See if you can hear this. Ooh, nigga!
Goddamn.
Somebody's taking a good old piss. Huh? Goddamn waterfall outside the window, man.
No, look. That's why I can see it. Right there.
Where's the cannonball? Well, I was pulling everything out of Colorado. Boots and shit, plastic bags. But why am I not able to hook them on my narrow spoon? Bro, I'm snagged.
Yeah,
at 30-something feet. Never have I ever been snagged at 30-something feet. Oh, no. Bummer. I ain't get the shit.
Oh, Mister, I'm into it. I put my head up twice.
I am. You just calm down, okay?
I'm only at 45 pounds.
That's one normal. I'm at 34, and it's 18 at night. I'm let me get there. Let me get there.
6 in the morning, police. That's my bed.
Just let me get there. I'ma get there.
I'm telling you, 30-foot crankbait really helping me out, buddy. Thanks, appreciate that.
Crankbaits do the job.
No
I'm using the glow in the dark one though, so you know. Damn near everything I got though glow in the dark. Even my narrow spoons.
Just really quick, just time to go leave the room.
What?
I gotta go get dinner right quick. So I'll be right back.
Alright. Bullshit, man. What the fuck is going on? Why I keep getting snagged? Excuse me, guys. Try to fill my bag on CJ while he's gone. Don't forget, guys, man. Like, sub, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? And add me, man. I'd love to get down and play with some of you guys, though. Have a good old time. Gonna mean dun 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 dun. Where are the goddamn cannonballs?